Fireworks are coming to Paso Robles this 4th of July. The motion to reinstate the celebration passed in a city council meeting tonight with a unanimous vote. Fireworks show will return to Barney Schwartz Park for the first time in a decade. The estimated total cost of the event, including labor, materials, and equipment, is $110,000. It's believed the event could draw in thousands of people from all over San Luis Obispo County and beyond, being a big boost to the economy.